matter? What is it?
The bottom.
There's nothing there.
Oh, God. I was thinking about Stephen. I was probably dead somewhere at the bottom of the ocean, but nobody will ever find him.
Don't think about him that way, Fallon. Remember him alive. And things about him that made him so special to you. I know that you and I got off to a rocky start. And when I came out with Alexis yesterday...
I was pretty rough on you yesterday.
Mm-hmm. But I understand that. That's why I came back today. Because I was hoping we'd be able to get past your feeling that I'm intruding on your grief. I know I never met Stephen. But I'd like to have known him. Growing up alone the way I did, I'd have given a lot for a kid brother. And a sister. Must be a special kind of friendship.
Stephen was very special to me. He's the only one who understood how my head worked. And my heart.
I know I can never take his place, and I'm not asking for that. Just a chance to be your brother.
I don't know, Adam. Right now, it's just a little too painful to think about.
But in time.
We'll see.